Hi everyone, today we are going to see about the basic two O2 masks which we can provide O2 support. This is called the simple mask and this is called as NRBM. NRBM is non-rebreathing mask. Via this mask we can give high concentration level of oxygen. This is a simple mask, we can give up to 4 to 6 liters in the patients. Now we are going back to see about the B-type cylinders which are here. Here the cylinder, it has a flow meter. You have to open it like this and you can see a sound over here so that you can verify there is an oxygen supply in it. So now this is called the oxygen tubing. The one end has to be connected to the O2 cylinder and the other end has to be connected to the mask side. So this is called NRBM. The thing is, when you're putting this back, you have to open the flow meter up to 15 liters so that the bag fills fully. Please make sure when you're keeping this to the patient, the bag has to be filled 100% and it has to be fully covered. And after that, you can reduce it up to 8 to 15 liters. The capacity of the mask is 8 to 15 liters so that you can give around 100% of high concentration oxygen support in this. This is for normal simple mask. You can keep up to 4 to 6 liters in this. So as I already told, you have to keep the thing like this and the other end has to be connected to the O2 supply and you can keep this to the patient mask.
वीडियो को लाइक कर सकते हैं, मोहक पारिक के चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और आने वाली नई वीडियोस के लिए बेल आइकन या घंटी बजाना ना भूले। धन्यवाद।